This is Harry J from Ask Communication. Here I am again with another video. You can see I have some of the greatest flagship phone in front of me. Two of them from Samsung and two of them from iPhone. I'm doing booting test series. I have so many video different comparison with the booting test from iPhone 12 with the Samsung Galaxy S21, Samsung Galaxy S20, different version. In this, I'm gonna do a booting test between iPhone 11. It still is a good phone. Although you see I have iPhone 12 there too, and with Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra version. So let's see which phone is better in booting. You can see these two lovely looking phones, iPhone 11 white version and Samsung Galaxy Ultra, still very competitive to the market. But this is a booting test. Let's see here the power button of iPhone 11 and the power button of Samsung S Galaxy 20 Ultra. Let's see. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see which phone boots faster than another one. It's all in front of you guys. Let's see which one is the faster. iPhone 11 is the winner against Samsung Galaxy S20. Few second difference. Now what I will do, I will open both of the phone and I will check and close all the running app to get a decisive winner. First we'll do with Samsung Galaxy S20. Let's see any app is open or not. Nothing is open here. So I will shut it down from the top. Here we go. Power. Here we go. It's done. Now I will do the same to iPhone. Here we go. Let's see if I have any app open or not. There are some apps open, although this is faster. Both of them have same quantity of app because I use them daily basis. They are my daily phone. I hit setting here, general, and shut down. There we go. Let's try one more time. I will change my hand. Apple this side, Samsung other side. Let's do it again. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Although you see Samsung writing before Apple, but let's see who is the winner. iPhone 11 is the winner. iPhone 12 was the better than all the Samsung phone in booting option. As a phone, both of the phone have their pros and cons. So this is only booting test. So iPhone 11 is the clear winner with Samsung Galaxy Ultra. In my next video, I'm gonna do more comparison with more phone. I have more phones video if you want, check those. Okay guys, if you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this segment, please give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, bye-bye.